Hi, let's talk about financial systems integrations in Alma. Managing acquisitions in Alma involves ordering and receiving from vendors, which includes handling orders and invoices. If you manage these activities in your institution's financial system, you will want to set up the ability to import and export information between Alma and your financial system. This will keep information about orders and funds synchronized between the two systems. In order to set up this integration, you'll need to create an integration profile in Alma that will allow your financial system to communicate with Alma via an FTP connection. Make sure you have set up the S-FTP connection you'll be using before you try to set up this integration. You can learn more about how to do so on the Ex Libris Knowledge Center. Here's how to set up an integration profile for your financial system. In Alma, go to the Configuration menu. From here, select General, then click on Integration Profiles. From this screen, you will click on Add Integration Profile. We'll add a code and a name, then select Finance from the Integration Type menu. Select the S-FTP connection you have configured and enter the financial system you are using, then hit Next. From here, you have the option to set up 6 different activities. For each of these activities, you'll need to decide if you want it to be active and put the input or output file path from the FTP where Alma can either import or export this information. When relevant, indicate if you want to run the job on a schedule or leave it as not scheduled if you plan on running the job manually. Let's briefly cover what the 6 activities are. Import payment confirmation will send payment confirmations from your financial system into Alma, which is important so Alma can move paid items to the next step in the acquisitions workflow. Export invoices for payment will export your invoices from Alma into your financial system. If you have multiple libraries, you may want to choose to split the export by owner so that the library's invoices are separated. The funds allocation loader will import current fund balance information from your financial system into Alma and will change the allocations assigned in Alma to match your financial system. You'll need to indicate whether the imported file will be a .csv or .xls. Export orders will export POs from Alma to your financial system. If your POs require approval from your financial system, check the Integrate by ERP number box. This will alert your financial system that approval is required, and you will need to run the next job on the list, Import PO Approvals, in order for Alma to receive those approvals. Alma will only move POs to the next stage of the process after they receive an ERP number. If you do not require approval from your financial system, leave the ERP number box unchecked and skip the Import PO Approval section. The last option is to export PO lines. This will export all closed and canceled PO lines in Alma to the financial system. Note that the job can only export up to 1,000 lines. If you have more than 1,000 to export, Alma will alert you to go back and rerun the job to export any remaining PO lines. After you've made all of your selections, click on Save. Now you will see your integration profile and will be able to run any of the jobs by going into the profile, going to the Action tab, and hitting the Run button. You can find more detailed information about integrating with your institution's finance system on the Ex Libris Knowledge Center by searching for financial systems. Information regarding the format and content of the exchanged data and further details can be found on the Ex Libris Developer Network under Finance.